looking into the mirror, knew I wasn't who I wanted to be. I was living life the way that I wanted, but my eyes reminded me I'm not free. Believe the lies, so everything that I know says I gotta go, tired of going solo. But I'm never gonna go there again. This is what it is, this is who I am, this is where I'll finally take my stand. I didn't wanna fall, but I don't have to crawl. I'm not the one with two scarred hands. Giving him the best of everything that's left of the life inside this man. I've been born again. I see you walking like you're living in fear, having trouble even looking at me. Wishing they would give you more than words, sick of people telling how it should be. What you download, where'd you get your info? You saw the hype show, now you're in the endo. Gonna tell you what I believe. Oh, this is what it is, this is who I am, this is where I finally take my stand. I didn't wanna fall, but I don't have to crawl. I met the one with two scarred hands, giving him the best of everything that's left of the life inside this man. I've been born again.
I will never forsake you.
This week I learned from Nate's message that trust is very fragile and can be broken very easily.
This week we learned that scripture is the only truth we can depend on.
I learned that it's very easy to become impure very fast to where you're not as pleasing to God as you were when you started.
Today I learned that God is the voice of truth.
This week I learned that true friends always forgive each other.
This week I learned the 10 qualities of a good friend.
This week at Bair Lake Bible Camp, I learned how to stay properly hydrated.
No!
Right.
One more. For me is irresistible.
Something about having access to the one who has created us and sustains us and that redeems us and has a plan for us. At any time, we have confident access to him, no matter how far we've strayed or how much we've blown it.
Do your best to present yourself to God
as one approved.
A workman who does not need to be ashamed
and who correctly handles the word of truth.